Okay guys, here we go. The project is over.
Another challenge for the Green Hornet, his aide Kato, and their rolling arsenal, the Black Beauty. On police records, a wanted criminal, the Green Hornet is really Rip Green, owner-publisher of the Daily Sentinel. His dual identity known only to his secretary and to the district attorney. And now, to protect the rights and lives of decent citizens,
and there we go. Headlights are blazing. Let's get the lights off in here. Pretty cool, if I say so myself.